42. The House of Sant Kabir. A master has two forms. Externally, he is a human being, but internally, he is, in fact, God. He is in the form of a human being outside, but he is God in man, or God plus man. His real form is the Word. The Word creates the physical body and dwells in it. Philosophy of the Masters. A proud and learned pundit once came to the house of the great Saint Kabir in Kashi. With him he brought a bullock cart loaded down with books, for the pundit wished to argue with Kabir, and of course prove, if possible, that the saint was in error about this petty point or that. Kabir was not at home when the pundit arrived, but he was greeted cordially by his daughter, Kumli. Disappointed, and at a loss as to just what to say, the pundit asked, "Is this the house of Kabir?" Kumli then gave him an unexpected answer. "No, learned pundit," she said, "this is not Kabir's house, for his house is not known even by the gods Brahma, Vishnu, and Shiva. You regard Kabir as being his body, but you are wrong. He is not that body. It would seem you have not understood Kabir at all. The real form of the saints is not the body they inhabit in this world, sir, but the name or essence of the beloved God from which they emanate. During their lifetime, they preach the name and ultimately go back and merge into that very power. Neither is this body theirs, nor is this world their real home." Despite his intellectual vanity and spiritual blindness, the pundit caught a glimpse of the meaning of Kumli's words. He thanked her and went quietly away, taking with him his bullock cart filled with books. Later, Kabir Sahib exclaimed, "Kabir's home is on a peak. The path to it is slippery and difficult. The pundit wants to drive there with a bullock cart full of books, where even an ant finds no foothold."